Consider the following symptoms: low energy, foggy thinking, random aches and pains. What's the common problem? Is it a vitamin deficiency? How about these symptoms? Rapid heartbeat, excessive sweating, extreme nervousness. Is it a panic disorder or is it something else? For 20 million American adults, the problem behind all of these symptoms is actually a disorder of the thyroid gland, and 3 out of 5 individuals with a thyroid disorder don't even know they have one. The thyroid gland is part of the endocrine system. It's located at the front of the neck and secretes hormones that regulate many bodily functions. The thyroid is regulated by the interaction of several thyroid hormones. Together, these thyroid hormones create a natural feedback loop, with each hormone helping to keep the others in balance. Sometimes, however, the natural balance is upset. An underfunctioning thyroid can lead to hypothyroidism and to fatigue, weight gain, depression, joint and muscle pain, and sensitivity to cold. An overfunctioning thyroid can lead to hyperthyroidism and to rapid heartbeat, undesirable weight loss, trouble sleeping, and mood swings. The only sure way to know whether the thyroid is responsible for these symptoms is to evaluate the levels of these thyroid hormones. The first thyroid hormone to measure is TSH, or thyroid stimulating hormone. An elevated TSH level is associated with an underfunctioning thyroid. TSH stimulates the thyroid to make triiodothyronine, or T3, and thyroxine, or T4. These two thyroid hormones regulate metabolism, body temperature, weight, energy, and heart health. The final thyroid hormone to test is TPOAB, which is an immune system antibody that can cause an underfunctioning thyroid. Thorne's at-home thyroid test determines the levels of these 4 thyroid hormones. Its test gives doctors the in-depth results he or she needs to make a diagnosis, and it gives an individual a convenient at-home way to test, with easy-to-understand results and personalized health recommendations.